Alright, what's up guys, it's your boy Tinyoss Game. Here's another vlog. What? Another vlog? Holy shit! Yeah, so today you guys are going to meet my personal trainer. That's if she'd like to be on the camera. Yeah.
Yo, what's up Mr. Plunge? You got anything for us today? You got any news, enough stuff, blah, 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 blah.
Oh yes, hello, you fucking bitch. I'm still waiting for my plant, bitch. Where are you in my fucking life, man? Bring them here today.
I'm sorry Mr. Plunge, I'm fucking late for gym. I don't have time to speak to you, motherfucker. Cheers, I'll check you. Alright guys, so I just got to the gym now. I'm gonna start with my warm up, a 10 minute jog. And then I'm gonna go to my trainer and she's gonna tell me the drills that we're gonna do. It's pretty much the same things that I did last week, but I'm just gonna be doing it again this week. So we do 2 weeks in a row and then we change. Alright guys, I just finished my run now. I'm doing the cool down and then I'm gonna go to do the actual workout now. Okay, so basically what I did was push-ups, box jumps, burpees with an 8 kg ball, then some sort of thing that's like plank, but then like you have to pull the dumbbells up, and then I push the box there and back. So I'm just gonna film a little bit, and then yeah. I really need to cut my hair. Yeah.
Last night was. Out of town for the weekend, and I was wondering if I could see you again. Is she at home?
You left your makeup, your panties, and your heart inside of my drawer. Guess it slipped your mind after a 1 hour shower. I got a girl that'll make no difference. This our little secret, pinky promise, kiss it and keep it. I need and just one thing. Creepy, so sneaky.
She don't gotta know the real reason I ain't never home. Keep her thinking I'm out with the bros. It ain't cheating if nobody else knows.
Baby, keep going. Don't stop, I'm coming over to your place. Put that in daddy's face. Savor your touch, your embrace. Like there ain't no second day. Oh, you were back on misbehave. I'm gon' put you in your place. Face down, ass up, that's the way. It sound better when you scream my name. Maybe I'm toxic, I don't care. Feel way better. Pulling your hair, feel way better. When you give it, I feel way better. Cause it feel like you got. You make love to my soul. You make me feel whole. And you know I feel that whole passion when you move.
So I kind of just finished off my set. And my trainer had to leave because she's got another class. I came a bit late for this lesson. So I gotta do one more set still. So if anyone's not sure what I'm doing, I'm doing 12 push-ups, 12 box jumps, 12 burpees, 12 whatever the fuck those plank pull-up thingies are, and then I push the box three times. And it's a total of 3 sets with 12 reps in each set. I'm just gonna finish off my last set here quickly. And then I'll continue the vlog. Maybe I'll go somewhere, do something fun for you guys. Who knows? Who knows?
Oh, guys, I'm officially done for today. I'm fucking tired. Woo! It's fucking. Woo! This shit's fucking buzzing, but. Alright, but this workout is very good. I'm not gonna lie. I'm enjoying it. I'm really enjoying myself. I think this is all gonna work out well for me. I'm gonna be fitter than ever. And I'm really excited to take you guys along on the ride with me. Woo!
All right, so I kinda just got back home now. And my car's not looking that clean. So I decided that I'm gonna wash it now. I don't know if I'm gonna show the car. I don't know. Maybe if this vlog gets 100 likes, I'll show the car. But at the moment now, like, I'm kind of just like really excited. I'm gonna wet it and stuff like now, and then I'm gonna wash it, you know, get it, do that whole pour some sugar on me scene. If you guys don't know what it is, I'll show you guys quickly. Okay, so the car's clean now. I just want to show you guys something I wasn't able to do before, but now I got my girlfriend's drone here. The sound system of the car.
Yeah.
Big John on the beat, by the way.
Just wanna slide. Parties in the sky like it's 2055.
Ooh,
she said,
okay.
Boy, you nice.
Yeah?
Oh. Boy, you nice.
Boy, you nice.
Heart cold like some water and some ice.
Hey.
Why did you sacrifice? Knowing you could die.
By
my side. I don't think this can look back. You can see it in my eyes. Real niggas cry blood. Hope my kid never tried drugs. All I wanted was some love.
And this is what we're currently working with in the boot of the car. Yeah, it's fucking, it's popping, you know. So,
yeah, I'm really grateful for this car, guys.
You know, I'm gonna make a video and stuff showing the car off and everything, and thank you guys probably for helping me achieve such an amazing goal in life. And I honestly never expected. That's why I say I'll show you guys the car if this vlog gets 100 likes.
You heard the sound system. You've seen like pieces of the car. The boot is ah, and then yeah. So this should actually like be the temptation for you guys to like the vlog, you know? So, my mom gave me this that she used to have. I don't know much about it. I don't know if you guys could maybe help me or tell me anything. But yeah, pretty much what I understand, it's a meal replacement. Yeah. So I'm not too sure about like cooking habits and things and ways to cook and stuff like that, but I'm using butter instead of oil to fry my eggs because I think it's healthier. I don't know. Someone correct me if I'm wrong. Yeah.
And obviously, sunny side up is the way. Only.
There's nothing worse than when making eggs and this happens. So basically, the way I season my eggs is with pepper. Aramet, you know, if you know that, where that's from, you fucking guys are OG. Then some curry powder also, because I prefer spice. If you guys like spice, I highly recommend using red curry powder on your eggs. It really adds a kick to it.
But yeah.
Alright, so this is what I'm chowing for tonight. It looks really yummy. Some green beans, I think that's, what is this, pumpkin maybe? And then rice. Alright, Joe, what's up guys, it is the end of the vlog. I do apologize for not uploading this sooner. I took a lot of time, I did get my hair cut and things like that, if you're wondering. Yeah, thank you for everyone, like, for all the support and stuff. I am really grateful, it's been good, and it's good for motivation. I know I haven't uploaded a video of me in a long time going to the gym, but I do go every day. And I make sure to like do as much as possible, work my arms and legs. The other day I did legs really fucked up. My legs are still like not recovered even yet. I was hoping to maybe get like a recommendation for a good creatine brand. Yeah guys, so if you found the hidden emoji somewhere in the video, comment it down in the comment section below and I will shout out the first person to comment it. Thank you guys for watching the video. It's been your boy Tinyoss Gaming, aka Skinner Venus, and Ron. Bye!
You left your makeup, your panties, and your heart inside of my drawer. Guess it slipped your mind after a 1 hour shower. I got a girl that'll make no difference. This our little secret. Pinky promise, kiss it ain't.